Dr. Vo of Vo Medical Center and the COVID team joined Imperial Valley College in celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month on campus. On Thursday evening, the public was treated to free food, mariachi mixteco music, and live Lucha Libre entertainment. Dr. Vo held a COVID-19 vaccination clinic in which IVC students who received the vaccine would get a $50 gift card.
Today we were invited to come to IVC to do some vaccines, especially on this day, Mexican Heritage Day. They're celebrating it, so we came and we were doing vaccines. Every student from IVC that got the vaccine, they gave him a gift card for $50. We see that we're still getting people, that it's getting the COVID. So it is important for all students to get their vaccine, especially because they're coming back to school. So we want to make everybody safe. I'm really happy that I've been seeing a lot of people that are coming to get their vaccines.